many of you guys drink coffee? Because I feel like I used to never drink coffee maybe 2 years ago, and now it's like 2-3 cups a day minimum.
Yeah guys, so I'm gonna head on to campus right now. Current time is like 2 o'clock. I'm gonna head on to campus. I'm doing a photo shoot for the upcoming Black Friday drop for Young LA. If you guys haven't heard, my code Lee is gonna be double discount, so 30% off on this day.
So make sure you guys capitalize. Anyways, gonna head out right now. I'll check in with you guys on the way. I got a lot of stuff to get done today. We're probably gonna head to workout too. So let's just get on with it.
This is heavy. Trying to bring all this in is a struggle, bro. There's like 30 pieces in this bag.
I'm just trying to like not be on the internet as much, so I'll try to limit it just to Instagram.
Whoa.
What up? Oh, I do that. Why gonna?
Whoa. Get you swear it on the. So yeah, guys, we just wrapped up some photos for that. You can check my Instagram if you guys want to go see. Right there is gonna be the at.
Finished up with the photos. Hairy dipped. I'm gonna hit a workout real quick right now. Think I'm gonna do some push, so like chest, shoulders, maybe a little bit of triceps. Let's get after it.
I did injure my AC joint like 12 weeks ago, and I have kind of had like some ongoing shoulder pain here and there, but up to now I haven't really had like any resurfacing issues, and I really don't want to get back to a point where I have like an unhealthy shoulder. So I'm just gonna finish out with like some arms stuff that doesn't aggravate my shoulder at all, and call it quits on this workout, rest up, and just hope it gets better. I just did like a front double bicep there. The second I did that, instant shoulder pain. So I hate my life. I'm gonna go home now and try not to cry myself to sleep later. At least we got the new Immortal joggers. That's always a bonus. I had a little chicken bacon barbecue ciabatta, whatever it is, and a protein shake. That was only my second meal today, and it is now 7:40, so I'm definitely behind on food. I'm gonna head home now and probably take a shower, get changed up, and then maybe get into our third meal, and then I'm gonna talk to you guys about something else.
Still got my bag of clothes.
All right, you guys, so back from the gym, and I wanted to touch briefly on a very commonly asked question that I get. And that is, what are the supplements that I take? So I'm gonna tell you guys my 5 favorite supplements that I take on a daily basis. These are some really beneficial products that I think you guys should definitely invest in if you're looking to maximize your gains and improve your overall quality of life. Let's get into it. First supplement, you guys, is going to be creatine monohydrate. So how does creatine work? Creatine essentially increases your body's production of ATP. ATP, which also stands for adenosine triphosphate, is your body's natural energy currency. So the more ATP you have, the more energy you have. If you take 5 grams a day, most creatines will come with a little scooper, and that's gonna be 5 grams. All you guys have to do is take 5 grams a day, and after 30 days, you guys are gonna be getting the full benefits of the creatine. There's a lot of rumors that creatine might make you go bald. A lot of the side effects that have been rumored are completely just that, rumors. You guys really have nothing to worry about so long as you're drinking plenty of water when you're taking this supplement. Creatine has also been shown to massively improve your strength and muscle mass. Well, I shouldn't say massively. It is going to be a slight increase, but for something that you can take that's so cheap and is naturally occurring in food and stuff, it's a really great boost to your strength. Try it out for 30 days, you guys, and you will notice you get stronger. Number two, you guys, we have vitamin D. Especially important to take in the winter if you guys aren't getting enough sunshine. Low vitamin D levels can cause decreased quality of mental health. So you guys might feel like you're a little sadder. You might feel feelings of depression more frequently in the winter. Vitamin D can definitely help that. Vitamin D also has a big role to play in the production of testosterone. More testosterone means more muscle in almost all cases. So anything you guys can do to boost that naturally, I highly recommend you take it. Testosterone has also been shown to be great for bone health and a lot of other things. Overall, it's just a very well-balanced supplement and you should be taking it. All right, you guys, so the third supplement that I like to take, magnesium. This is super underrated. The way you guys are normally gonna get magnesium is through food and water. I find personally that today, a lot more people than we realize are deficient in magnesium. Because it is a trace mineral, it can be increasingly more difficult to get it from food now that we have things like mass agriculture, which deplete the minerals in the soil that we grow our food in. Magnesium is incredible for improving the quality of your sleep. If you guys find that it's difficult for you to feel tired when it comes to bedtime, or it's hard for you guys to stay asleep and you wake up multiple times throughout the night, give magnesium a try. I guarantee you it's gonna help your sleep. It has also been shown to reduce stress. And if you guys are deficient in magnesium, it will also help you increase your testosterone. Make sure you guys are avoiding oxide or citrate forms of magnesium and that you stick with malate, L-threonate or glycinate forms of magnesium. The one I am currently taking is an ionic magnesium. This is also a great form too. All right, you guys, so number four is whey protein. Now you guys definitely don't need to be taking a whey protein. However, if you struggle to hit your protein goals sometimes, it's really convenient to just be able to take a scoop of protein, kill it back with some water or some milk, and just get an easy 25 grams of protein just like that. Protein is also a really low calorie source of protein. So if you guys are on a cut and you want some protein that has very low fat, low carb, whey protein powder or even a whey isolate is gonna be a great option for you. And finally, you guys, is pre-workout. Now, this might be a controversial take, but I personally believe that pre-workout can massively increase the quality and intensity of your workouts, and that is really important for building muscle. If you find that sometimes you just can't get into the zone when you guys are lifting and you struggle to kind of get into that mental area where you can really kill the weights, I suggest you try some pre-workout, because sometimes when you need that pick-me-up, this can really improve your workouts. All right, you guys, those are the five supplements that I love to take on a daily basis. Let's get on with the rest of the video. I hope that helped. See you guys in a few.
Second post-workout meal. Got Thai food, Singapore noodle. It's like a chicken noodle thing.
Also, you guys, peep the new shirts from a Black Friday. Young LA went crazy with these. Now, in terms of that shoulder injury that I got earlier, I don't know if I would call it an injury. It doesn't feel great, you guys. It hurts. I don't know if it's gonna be a long one. I think it might be a short recovery. Cross your fingers, but I'm definitely gonna have to take a load off on the training volume when it comes to like pushing movements, and probably back too, because that's gonna use that part of my shoulder. I think it is like a rotator cuff thing or maybe an AC joint thing, so. Well, at least I got my noodles. All right, you guys, so I'm pretty tired here. Gonna head to bed and end off the vlog at this point. If you guys enjoyed the video, don't forget to drop it a thumbs up and make sure to subscribe if you guys haven't done that already. Catch you guys in the next video. Peace out.